Hey, what's going on, people? Your boy, Man Mike, coming at you guys with something I call the Atlanta Falcons Legend. Now, this is a single game, a single season, or a career with the Atlanta Falcons, whether it's a player or coach. All right, I'm going to go back in time and just give Atlanta Falcons players, former players, some love. All right, Michael Turner, back in 2008. He come from San Diego. San Diego running behind the great LaDainian Tomlinson in San Diego. Phillip Rivers, you know, that great, great team. Antonio Gates they had in San Diego. Like, that team was awesome, all right? But this is all about Michael Turner and his first year with the Atlanta Falcons. Mike rushed for a combined, he rushed for 1,600 yards, 17 touchdowns, and 6 receptions. His second best season with the Atlanta Falcons, all right, is 2010, where he rushed for 1,371 yards, 12 touchdowns, and 12 receptions. His third best season, 2011, was 1,340 yards, 11 touchdowns, and 17 receptions. All right, so when you look at this, this is not the entire body of work with Michael Turner, but these are the best seasons. All right, in 2008, Matt Ryan was a rookie. You know, everyone knows what you have to do to, you know, kind of get rookies acclimated to the speed of the game, kind of have to slow things down. And one of the first signings for the Atlanta Falcons was bringing in Michael Turner. You get a running back who can, you know, kind of slow things down for the running, for the quarterback, a rookie quarterback in Matt Ryan. Kind of the same formula that, you know, the Browns are doing with Baker Mayfield. They have a tremendous, tremendous running game with the, you know, going for them, you know, in Cleveland. So when you do that with Matt Ryan, you know, you get this guy time to kind of survey the field, you know, time to, you know, stand in the pocket without being harassed by the defense, is going to make big time plays. So Michael Turner is without a doubt one of the greatest running backs in Atlanta Falcons history. All right, is he the greatest? I don't know. I'll let you guys think about that. I'll let you guys leave your comments below. As a matter of fact, just leave your comments below if you believe that Michael Turner should go down as the greatest running back in franchise history. Let me know what you guys think about this. Leave your comments below. Your boy, Man Mike, is out, man.